I sure do miss you, Slimy. I can't wait till you get home from the moon. I know you're coming home soon, but it's not today. So it's not soon enough. Oh, it's you. For your information, I'm feeling kind of sad today because I'm really missing my worm. He's been gone a long, long time, and I want him here with me now. I don't want to wait a few more days. I had his bed made waiting for him. I even messed it up good.
Hi, Oscar.
Oh, hey, you look so sad.
Yeah, well...
Oh, I guess you really miss Slimy, huh?
Oh, I really do miss Slimy, if you must know.
You know, I miss him, too.
You?
Yes, I love Slimy. Things just aren't the same around here without him. I miss a cute little striped worm. I especially miss his surprise visits.
What surprise visits?
Slimy used to surprise me at the fix-it shop.
He did?
Yeah. I'd be working and suddenly I'd look up from my work and out of nowhere, there he'd be, just crawling across a toaster.
Yeah, he does like to get around.
I'm sad too, Oscar. You know what? It's really nice being able to share these feelings with you.
Yeah. What? Hey, get out of here. Go on, scram. I want to miss my worm all by myself. There's nothing nice about sharing. Remember, I'm a grouch.
I'm sorry. I lost my head. I don't know what I was thinking.
Bye. Do you believe that, Slimy? As if I have to share how sad I feel that you're not here. Slimy, I don't know what to do. I sure wish you could come home today, right now. This waiting is very hard. I'm very, very sad.
Oh. Elmo is so sad.
You're sad? What are you sad about? I'm the sad one.
Well, Oscar's not the only one allowed to be sad. Well, Elmo's sad because Elmo misses Slimy, too.
You too? How could you miss Slimy?
Well, Elmo really likes Slimy. That's how. And Elmo especially misses Slimy dancing on Elmo's head.
Hey, he danced on your head?
Well, yeah, lots of times.
Boy, Slimy sure gets around.
Slimy hasn't danced on Elmo's head since Slimy's been in space. But Elmo can remember how much fun it was. Oh, yeah. Slimy danced on Elmo's head. Oh, and Elmo danced, too. Wow. Gee, just remembering it makes Elmo feel better. Oh, thanks, Oscar. Bye.
Yeah, well, I don't feel any better. I'm still as sad as ever. Oh. Maybe when you get home, Slimy, you'll dance on my head. Oh. All right, take it easy down there, you animals. I told you, Slimy will be home soon. In a few days, that's when. I know that's not soon enough. I wish he was coming home today. Yeah, I know you miss him, Fluffy. Well, as much as you all miss him, I miss him more. All right. You can look at his picture. Okay?
Oscar, Oscar, what's going on? I can't hear myself think.
Well, all my pets miss Slimy, that's what. Fluffy misses them.
Oh, yeah, she really does, doesn't she?
Yeah. Spot misses him.
Oh, that is one sad pig.
Yeah, and Iago is lost without him.
Oh, poor sad donkey.
My goat really misses him.
The goat sounds even sadder than the donkey.
Yeah, well, that's because Slimy is his ping-pong partner.
Gosh, the chickens sound really sad, too.
Oh, they miss Slimy. And I miss him more than the elephant, the pig, the donkey, the goat, and the chickens put together. Oh.
Yeah. You know, now that I look at that picture, it reminds me of that squiggly, wiggly, cute, striped little fella. I miss him, too. Boy, do I miss him. Oh, Oscar, I really miss him.
Yeah? Well, you think you miss him, huh? You don't miss him half as much as I miss him.
Well, I really, really miss him.
I miss him more than you miss him. Huh? You don't know what missing is.
I know how I feel, Oscar, and I feel like I miss him.
I miss him more.
Yeah, well, I miss him too. I miss him all the way up to there.
I miss him in capital letters.
Hey, Osco. Hi, Osco. We heard you were feeling sad because you're missing Slimy.
Yeah, so?
Well, we miss him too.
Oh, you miss him too. Now a bear misses my worm.
Yes, a bear misses your worm. We all do, right? Yeah, we miss that little guy. So we drew some pictures of him, and we thought that you might like to see them, right? Mm-hmm.
Well, I got a picture right here, so who needs your pictures?
Wow, that's a very nice picture, Osco. But take a look at these. Hand what originals. Picture number one for your perusal. Here's Alexia. That's Alexia's picture, yeah. And as you can see, there's you, Osco. Mm. And you in your trash can. And you're holding Slimy.
Yeah, you know, that's not bad.
Huh. Yeah. And here's picture number two. This is Zuli's picture. And this one's kind of an imaginary picture. It's of you in the spaceship with Slimy. I mean, if you could have been in the spaceship with him, this is probably what it would have looked like.
Oh, that would have been great. But it was for worms only. I would have liked that.
And here is picture number three. This is my picture. It's also kind of an imaginary picture. It's a picture of you and Slimy on the moon together. Yeah. If you could be on the moon together, this is what it would look like. See, there's you and Slimy, and you in your trash can. You're like hovering over the moon.
Wow. Imagine if I could really be on the moon with Slimy. Huh. That would have been something.
Hey, You know what? I think he really likes our pictures. Yeah.
Hey, I didn't say anything about liking anything, so scram.
Okay, Oscar.
Wait, where you going with those pictures?
Well, you told us to scram.
Well, I didn't tell you to scram with the pictures.
Oh, here, let's give them to Oscar, okay? Oscar, you can have them, buddy. There you go. We're going to go draw some more. Come on, let's go.
Look, Slimy, see? These are pictures of me being with you, which is what I want to be. Now, with you. But I can't be with you now. That's why I'm so sad. Oh, I miss Slimy so much. But when I look at those pictures, I can almost imagine he's here. Hey, wait a minute. I could use my grouch imagination. I could imagine he's really here, and then I wouldn't miss him. What a great idea. Why, I'm a genius. Now, Slimy, I can imagine your wiggly little stripe. Ooh. Whoa! There you are! I'm imagining you're right here beside me. Now I can imagine you coming out of my little hand here. Come on. There. Oh. Holding you in my hand again, little fella. I can't feel you. I can't touch you. Well, that's because you're just imaginary. You're not really here. I guess for holding you need the real thing. Come home soon, Slimy. I can't wait to hold you my hand. Here's a picture of Slimy on the day that he lifted off the moon. He's in his little spacesuit there. Doesn't he look terrific? And there he is in the window of the spaceship before lifting off. My worm, the astronaut.
Hi, Oscar. I just came by to see how you were doing.
Oh, well, I still miss Slimy, if you must know.
Well, I still miss him, too.
You don't miss him as much as I miss him.
Well, I didn't say I did.
I mean, look at him. This is the day he lifted off. Isn't he something, this little spacesuit?
He sure is.
He's such a brave little worm. I really miss him, and I feel sad because he's not here, but I feel something else, too. And that is, I feel proud.
He's quite a worm. You should feel proud.
Yeah. Hey, don't tell me how I should feel. I know how I should feel. I feel proud that my worm is one of the 5 worms chosen to fly to the moon. You hear that, Slimy? I feel proud!
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter D.
I miss you, but I'm proud!
And by the number 13.
So I'm waiting for you, waiting and proud.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Hey, you still here? Hey, I'm trying to have a private conversation with my worm, if you don't mind. Hey, I'm really proud, Slimy. I'm busted with pride. I must be the proudest grouch in the world. No, the universe. Proud. I don't know if you can hear me up there, but I'm proud. Really, really proud.